Hello and welcome. I've just been messing around doing the Aspire with the 3D printing. I'm going to show you how I did it. So load your Aspire up. I want to make a filament holder. So this is the filament holder for the 3DH. Yeah. So basically I put my files in, drew it all out how I wanted it. Then I put it into modeling mode. Then created a component. And this is how it looks. And that's how the 3D printer will print it out. Triangulate it. I'll export that from there straight into the SD card and slice it and print it. That's how I use Aspire.